big day for some little ones in Albuquerque. They helped unveil the new name for an Albuquerque Heights Boys and Girls Club facility. The club named the building after Sandy and Bruce Seligman. The couple has supported the Boys and Girls Club of Central New Mexico for more than three decades and raised more than $3 million for the organization. And they've donated $500,000 to the club.
It's just very nice to that the clubs are recognizing and honoring us for years of dedicated service, and hopefully we'll be able to have many more of those.
The club is located near San Mateo and Comanche. The center leaders say they're happy to name the building after the couple. Bruce has served as a board member for more than 30 years.